A lot of you have asked how to make these hot spring eggs, and it's actually quite simple. Instead of putting the egg into boiling water, we're gonna turn off the heat and then place the eggs in for about 12 minutes. That's the biggest difference from a regular boiled egg. I recommend giving it an ice bath after for a minute, and that's all it is. It tastes great over a bowl of rice or by itself, but make sure this style of egg is safe to eat in your country before trying.